my, you know, if I was 13 and I could tell myself something now, it would be go out and do what it is that brings you joy. Go out and do what it is that you're passionate about. Because I remember just running, just for no good reason, just running, just to feel the wind go like this because it made me so happy. And whatever that is for them, like, it doesn't matter that you're from a Caribbean family who has no idea what ball setting is. Go do it if that's what you want to do. And layer up, you know? Okay.
Probably just to be like, don't take it so seriously. Like, have fun. Just have fun. So I grew up watching my mother being always made up, always wearing makeup, always having beautiful hair. I grew up thinking that it's normal to wear fake eyelashes. And I can count maybe to 10 the times in my life where I saw my mother without makeup. It's extremely rare, and she would never go outside without wearing makeup. And I totally have to admit that it did have repercussions on me, because I don't go to the corner store without wearing makeup. I always feel this, it's a reflex, I don't know if it's a pressure, but it's an automatism since I'm very young to, when I go in the public, to always try to look my best. And if I do go to the store without makeup, and I meet someone I know, I almost feel like apologizing, and I actually apologize. I'm like, oh hey, it's a, you know, relaxed day, you don't have time to make up. And people look at me and be like, you know, it doesn't matter, what's wrong with you? It's just so much into my life since I'm a child.
I think that I was fortunate, because it was really clear early on that I didn't fit what was the stereotypical, or even close to the stereotypical, you know, beauty idea at the time.
And what was it at the time?
You know, I'm not gonna look like Kelly Kapowski ever. So, you know, this was
Saved by the Bell.
or anybody that was really popular or famous or a standard of beauty for the people that I went to school with, you know, and so it was kind of a blessing in that I didn't feel any pressure